हेलो गाइस, इन दिस वीडियो आई टीच यू हाउ कैन बी होस्ट लाइफी और लेवेंडर व्हाट्सएप बोट ऑन बीपीएस सर्वर यूजिंग गूगल क्लाउड सेल। दिस इज सर्विस फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट। यू नीड नो एनी सब्सक्रिप्शन और एनी पे। जस्ट फॉलो ऑल द स्टेप ऑफ वीडियो। यू क्रिएट दिस बोट वेरी इजिली। यू कैन अप्लाई दिस मेथड ऑन एंड्रॉयड, आईफोन, आईओएस, विंडोज। ऑन ऑल डिवाइस दिस मेथड सपोर्ट्स बोट मेन्यू फुल वर्किंग, नो एनी एरर। सो हाउ टू होस्ट दिस बोट, जस्ट कम व्हाट्सअप रिप्यू। यू गेट दिस लिंक ऑल्सो इन डिस्क्रिप्शन। सो फर्स्ट क्लिक ऑन स्कैन बटन, देन अगेन क्लिक ऑन स्कैन बटन। हेयर इज यू कैम कस्टम सेक्शन आई डी, सो पुट हेयर एनी नेम। सो आई जस्ट पुटिंग म्यूजिक गोड, then submit and check this is name available or not available for section id. so this is name available, so create qr code. on first method you can scan this qr code, on second method I just go back and pairing code. you can try also this method. here put your whatsapp number, so I am using this time pakistan number, so I put here and after putting submit. So this is provide us a digit a pairing code. just copy this code. you also type this manually in WhatsApp. so I just copy this QR code. now open WhatsApp and click on three dot, link a device. now in bottom you can check, click with number WhatsApp instead like this. just click on it. now put here pair code, so my pair code in clipboard, so I just putting this. after some time this is connect successfully like this, and you get section id from your WhatsApp number. you can check here, I put music god, so this is my section id and some YouTube links. now again come in Chrome, go back again back, so you can check here is the script of word. so be install this word without script. so here is full word script. so how to host this word, I give you link in description. just copy this link. you also search cloud.google.com like this on Google Chrome. so I paste this link, this open like this. so on first step you sign up with Google Cloud. so you can see here console button. if you using your phone like portrait mode, so this console button hide. so remember one thing, always use your phone in landscape mode. so after landscape I can show here console. so click on this button. after this you can see here Google Cell terminal, but I cannot click here because I not create any project. so first we need to create a project or just allow this Google Cell permission term and condition. so click on select a project, then after he asking for permission, then click agree and continue. after this rotate your phone and select your country, then tick term of service, then agree and continue. after this system is completely done. so just come back. now you can see here is the allow Google Cell terminal, so just click on it. after clicking just wait some time, then our system loading. so you can read here Cloud Cell is free for all user. now click on continue button. you can read this completely. so I clicking just continue. so wait till load this our terminal. so successfully our system connect successfully. now you can also click here and do this full screen. you can also delete this old site. so our terminal open in full screen. now here you put some CMD of Lifey WhatsApp bot. so just scroll down and come to option install without script. So first we need to install git fmmpeg and curl. So copy first line, after copy paste here and enter. So sudo apt upgrade is working. Remember one thing, our data we not lost because this system is using cloud RAM. Then again copy another link and also paste this. So this system is very fast because this system provide us uploading and download space up to 500 MB per second. So click another link and paste here. After this just copy another link and paste here. Then same do another link and paste here. Just wait, complete this process. When you see dollar, then paste here another link. Now copy this URL and paste here. After this loading successfully, again come to Lifey. Now time to install Yarn. So click on it and paste here and enter. Now install PM2. After this complete processing, just clone this repository, git clone. Remember one thing, you can change here your bot name. What name you can put here your name if you want, otherwise just leave this. So clone this repository. After this successfully, now connect bot cd and your bot now. So copy this URL and paste here. So our bot successfully connect. Now time to install Yarn. So copy Yarn install URL and come cloud cell and paste here. So this command install Yarn in our bot system. So after successfully install this Yarn, so this look like this. So here is the bot Yarn installing. After install this successfully, just come environment variable, copy this URL, whole URL copy. After you need to edit this, so I just going in WhatsApp. So I opening this in split screen. You can also run in background. So just come in first line and remove this whole line and put your section ID. So after is equal to space, then you need to here put your section ID to. So I copy this and paste here. Now you can change your setting, just like if always online you want to on, so put here true. I changing my language Hindi. In sudo you can put here your number or type here null null. Same what is status view, so I putting here no dl. You can change here many settings. After this send this and copy this complete SMS. Now I opening to this paste all the SMS or variables system. After this click enter. So our bot is ready completely successfully. So start this bot, just come in bottom, then you can check in 8 number, start and stop the bot. If you want to edit config, so here is the script in 7 number. So I starting my bot because I set the all config var. So copy this URL and put here and enter. If change your name, just put your name here. So enter. After enter, our bot start very fastly because this system using cloud service, not your internet. This look like BPS, but this is use cloud service. So database scanning successfully and all plugin installed successfully. So here you can check, here is the boot start menu. So auto read SMS true, channel link of WhatsApp plugins, and in bottom you can check welcome message from bot. So now time to check WhatsApp is online or offline. So type here dot menu, because I use prefix as dot, so first type prefix then command. So I again dot menu, you can check here the bot full menu. Click on plus icon. If your bot stop, just do this. I closing old section and create this new one. So this is completely new. If you want to start your bot, just do something, just copy these line. So I'm telling you, copy these URL, then yarn install and pm2, and in five number just copy cd and bot name, don't copy upper and lowest URL. After fifth number just come in eighth number and copy this URL, and your bot start again. So I showing you example of, so install I fifth number pm2 install successfully. After this I need to copy cd bot name. Don't clone git clone, because you already clone your repository. So just click on cd bot name copy and paste here and send. After this come in 8 number, no need environment variable added again. So copy 8 number and paste here. After this our bot start successfully. You can see here bot connect successfully and all plugin install. So again I show you in WhatsApp, here you can check bot start SMS. Our WhatsApp bot start on just now. So you can check the uptime of WhatsApp bot, just type dot alive or dot menu. So here is the uptime of WhatsApp bot. This bot start again on just now. If you want the official version of Google Cloud Shell, just download this APK from Google Play Store. Now open it and create project. Now click on this console icon. So now you can see here is the looking like Termex. Here you get four button up down arrow like Termex. You can also start bot from here, just copy and paste LCMD and start your bot from this APK. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, brother. So we meet in next video.